GMR and Great Falls High girls teams were in action tonight at Memorial Stadium. Kelsey Hogan with a beautiful pass to Haley Cochran, who gets it by goalie Georgie Hawthorne. Nice play here, and the Rustlers jump up 1-0 early.
Hogan off the corner, no one picks up Addison Gardner on the back post. She taps it in, and that would make it 2-0 Rustlers. Now, just to seal the deal here, Kelsey Hogan, she's going to add one more to the scoreboard. On a free kick, it's living a dream, but it's how everyone feels. We celebrate with one thing, so let's wave our hands. We can sing, we can dance.
Feel down.